What's up, armies? Welcome back to my channel. BTS members RM and Jin were diagnosed with COVID-19 on the evening of Saturday, December 25. After returning on Friday of 17 December from the United States following his personal schedule as part of his official vacation period, RM immediately went PCR testing and was found negative and entered into self-quarantine in his home and mandated by COVID-19 control procedure. However, he underwent PCR testing today before his scheduled release from quarantine and was found to be positive for COVID-19. He is currently exhibiting no particular symptoms. Jin returned to Korea on Monday, December 6 and underwent PCR testing immediately after his return and again before his release from self-quarantine and was found negative on both occasions. However, feeling flu-like symptoms this afternoon, he went PCR testing and was found positive for COVID-19 late this evening. He is exhibiting mild symptoms including light fever and is undergoing self-treatment at home. RM and Jin both completed their second round of COVID-19 vaccination in the late August and are currently undergoing self-treatment at home as per health authorities' guideline. On December 24, Suga also tested positive for COVID-19. Neither member had any contact with other members after their return to Korea. Our company will continue to provide support for the rapid recovery of RM, Jin and Suga, placing our highest priority on the health and safety of our artists. We will continue to cooperate fully with the requests and guidelines of healthcare authorities. ARMYs are so worried that RM, Jin and Suga are tested positive for COVID-19. Get well soon, RM, Jin and Suga. Thank you so very much for watching this video.